Passionate DJs. Now, a while back, Tony and I posted our review of the Pioneer DJM S5, linked in the description below. Now, when recording these, shooting a performance demo is often part of the process, but we only get to sprinkle in a few seconds. So the way that this works is I usually throw in some random beats at our performer and ask them to do some freestyle scratching over it. After an hour or two of this, I take some of my favorite bits and I patch it together as a longer set to publish here on our performances channel. None of this was the result of a planned routine or a memorized set or anything like that. It's simply me asking for someone to practice on unfamiliar gear and then me posting a highlight reel for your enjoyment. And so, without further ado, a very impressive showing from my homie, Tony DeCero.
Quick, 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 quick Ah!